Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, how are you? I hope you are in a good health. I'm Nur Safitri Muhammad, a student majoring in chemistry, State University of Gorontalo. On this occasion, I will present the result of the practicum that I have done. My practicum this time is entitled Synthesis of Manganese 6 and Manganese 3 Compounds. Title, Synthesis of Manganese 6 and Manganese 3 Compounds. Objective, synthesize zinc manganese 6 and manganese 3 compounds. Literature review, synthesis according to the Great Dictionary of Indonesia is a chemical reaction between two or more substances that make up a new substance. Manganese is one of chemical elements incorporated in the transition element. Manganese has element number 25 with a boiling point of 150 degrees Celsius. A melting point is 245 degrees Celsius and a density of 7.86 gram per mole. Manganese is a transition metal with a metallic silver color. Manganese is hard but fragile. Manganese is highly chemically reactive and decomposes with cold water slowly. This metal is difficult to melt but is very easily oxidized. Experimental workshop. Manganese 6 compounds. Test tube 1. Mix 5 milliliters 0.01 molar KMnO4 with 2.5 milliliter 1 molar H2SO4. Add a little MnO2, then shake it. Filter the solution. The result is the filtrate of the solution is purple. Test tube 2. Mix 5 milliliters of 0.01 molar KMnO4 with 2.5 milliliter 2 molar KOH. Add a little MnO2, then shake it, filter the solution. Manganese 3 compounds. Weigh 0.5 gram of MnSO4, then react with 2 milliliter of 1 molar H2SO4, add 10 drops of concentrate H2SO4, cool with cold water, add 5 drops of 0.1 m molar KMnO4, mix in distilled water, observe the change that occurs. The solution is light brown. Discussion. In this synthesis, we carry out several experiments, namely this synthesizing manganese 6 using acid and base, and the synthesis of manganese 3. Synthesis manganese 6 compounds. In this synthesis of manganese 6, we first prepare to test tube. We will react each of the two test tubes with an acid and one with a base. For acidic reagent, we use 1 molar H2SO4, and for base, we use KOH. Then, the first test tube, 2 milliliter or paper of 1 molar H2SO4, were added, and the second test tube was added with 2 milliliter of KOH or 2 pipettes. To the test tube were then added with 1 pipette of MnO2 and shake it until homogeneous. In the first tube, the resulting color does not change, but in the second tube, the color changed to green. Filter each solution using filter paper. and see the color change that occurs. In the first tube, it turns light purple, while in the second tube, it turns green. The reaction of manganese is in the picture. Manganese three compounds. In the manufacture of manganese three, the first thing to do is to weigh 0.5 grams of MnSO4. MnSO4. After that, MnSO4 was poured into a beaker and reacted with 2 milliliter of 1 molar H2SO4. After that, add 10 drops of concentrate H2SO4 and shake. Observe the change that occurred. Initially, when MnSO4 was reacted with H2SO4, the color became cloudy, but then when shake, the color changed to clear. And when concentrate H2SO4 was added, no color change occurred. After that, the solution was cooled using a cold water, added 5 drops of 0.1 molar KMnO4, so that the resulting color changed to brown, and 50 milliliter of distilled water was added and the color become light brown. This means that manganese 3 oxide is formed. Conclusion: after carrying out the above practicum, it can be concluded the manufacture of manganese 6 can occur using a base which is made by a change in the color of the solution from purple to green. Compounds in manganese 6 containing permanganate ions are only stable in alkaline condition. They show a positive reaction for manganese. Meanwhile, in the manufacture of manganese 3, it can be seen from the color change that occurred, which were initially clear to dark brown, which was a positive reaction for the manufacture of manganese 3. All right, that's my presentation. Hopeful it can be useful for all of you. I'm sorry if there are wrong words. Thanks for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.